Just imagine Langston Hughes himself sitting right up in that window, creating some masterpiece.
What happens to a dream deferred? Does it dry up like a raisin in the sun? Fester like a sore and then run.
Imagine all the dick he must have gotten up here in Harlem. I mean, have you seen the Van Gogh just walking around with no shirts on? You see, this is why I couldn't live in New York. I would be pregnant inside of a week. Get laid this weekend.
Me too.
Sweet gay hit Jesus and the gay unicorn. You're a virgin? Still?
Wait. What are we doing?
I don't know, but do we have to stop?
I just don't have any game when it comes to females.
I can't trust someone else. Period. I just can't.
Our sea graduation hasn't mellowed his libido any.
This is fate. Kyle and I were meant to be together. And it's going down this weekend.
Everybody says we're through. I hope you haven't said it too. So where do we go from here with all this fear in our eyes?
Please, it couldn't possibly be that much more. They just met 4 months ago.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
We've been so far down, we can still touch the sky.